boat!
I've never seen a drone robot perform less than perfectly.
Gangs can keep from killing each other. Just might have a good day.
No loitering. Now move it. Haven't seen you around before. Need help with something? Sorry, but that's not the type of thing I can just hand over without proper authorization. I find it hard to believe that you'd have orders I'm unaware of. I thought I made myself clear. I'm not giving you my card. Maybe I can make an exception. Oh my god, you're serious, aren't you? All right, take it. But you better be quick.
If you're wondering what that smell is, it's...
Look out for gangs. Actually, the gang should look out for us.
Hey there. Got that key card for me? Now we're talking. Not bad for a novice. I think you're ready to kick things up a notch, and your timing couldn't be better. Good. It's time for this next assignment. First, you'll be dealing with high-level executives, and second, you'll be in the act.
Easy to be discreet at the lounge. Everybody's too busy.
Exactly. The assignment is pretty. Our techs failed to. Your job is to make sure. That's what we're hoping for. You'll be speaking with Quantum Synergy's Executive Director, Zola Adisa, and their Financial Manager, Arthur Cruz. I'll be giving you a dossier on both. I strongly suggest you read them for talking points. Exactly. The Infinity LTD rep is... We've changed Whenever executives are... Finally, we need absolute... I bet you are. Don't let the...
Don't cause any trouble.
I got a thirst for something. Neon can deliver.
It's party time.
Sorry, can I help you with something? Well, that would be Infinity. Risky, you say. By all means. Cheap is a word quantum synergy should never be associated with. I believed our team had thoroughly reached. Their instability was cited as a pain point, but one we could deal with as long as we maintained. However, upheaval always comes with, and Drexler has yet to prove. A surprising conversation. I suppose the old saying, it seems I have quite a bit to reconsider. Thank you for that. Certainly. That would be Infinity LTD. Risky, you say. Cheap is a word I believed of. Their instability, however, and Drexler has a surprising come. I suppose the old, it seems I have. Thank you for the insight.
Bet you have to slap a dress code on this place. Keep it classy for appearance's sake. Touché. At least you've got some wit about you. Wait a minute. Please tell me you're not from Infinity LTD. Someone like you doesn't want to be associated with Infinity LTD? That's an awfully... However, it does match some of my own. Aren't you the resourceful one? That number tracks with the insider details I've been getting. Interesting. Well, it's been interesting. Just goes to show how wrong first impressions can be. Unfortunately, it sounds like I have some data I need to revisit. So take care, and maybe next time. Dress to impress. Good talk. I look forward to more sometime.
Neon's got an energy to it like no other.
I'm not gonna say this twice. Get the hell away from me.
there a lot, right?
Just the person I wanted to see. Well, that wasn't too bad. What? You're a natural. I'm not just saying. The Astral Lounge can be overwhelming. Tie that in with... Overall, not...
We made it look easy. That's because of the skill.
I like to recommend some. You never know when life will... But no rest for the weary. We've got a decent backlog of assignments, and... At least this... Your next assignment is to remind... Some call it... Most corporation... Trusted product. Your assignment is to... The Ark will allow... Good. Do your best to make sure you... And good luck.
Keep out of my way, and I'll keep out of yours.
Don't wander into any restricted areas.
Nothing in the settled systems quite like Neon. Crazy, terrible, and dull. I can ever live in a place like this. The Neon's great to visit.
What can Riot Medical do for you? You aren't looking well at all. Perhaps you'd better sit down. Let me look you over. Not so bad, really. Let's get you patched up. Might be a little scar tissue, but that's... Fantastic. Thanks for everything. Here, take this. Those supplies were sorely needed. I have a few items left, I think. Aurora stimulates the neural circuits in the brain, specifically targeting the neurotransmitter serotonin in the prefrontal cortex. This causes significant sensory hallucinations, both auditory and visual. That's the enticement factor. As you can imagine, this state is highly addictive, and the user gets stuck in a vicious cycle. They need more Aurora to satisfy their cravings. Well, it's completely dependent upon how long the user's been addicted. People have been using for, say, 2 years or less. I've been able to put through a full detoxification program successfully. But there are others who have been addicted pretty much all their adult lives, and I have yet to try and cure someone who hasn't relapsed. Try not to get hurt out there.
Ready to take up.
Welcome to Oaktown. You didn't put us into a planet, so we must be in the right place.
Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship.
State the nature of your medical emergency. What can Reliant Medical do for you?
Fantastic. Thanks for everything. Here, take this.
What am I going to be part of this?
You aren't looking well at all. Perhaps you'd better sit down. What can Reliant Medical do for you?
Fantastic. That'll really help out around here. Thanks for everything. These supplies will be put to good use. Here.
Won't lie. My heart stopped for a beat when you passed out. I'm glad you're still with us.
Please state the nature of your medical.
All right. I've seen worse. Straightforward zipper-jobber. There. Good as... Try not to get hurt out there.
Never mind. Sorry. I'm
thinking of something else. Yes, Captain.
Whenever I'm lost, I think, what would you do in my shoes? Not literally. I'm doing an oral history of con... Of course! I'm always happy to help.
Thank you.
yourself pretty useful around the ship, Cora.
Let me know if you want to talk some more.
Well, hello, sunshine. As I am for you. I'm afraid I can't travel with you until...
Let's get that artifact to the launch. So long.
How do you think this adventure is good? For you, there's no burden I won't carry. Part of your crew is just the best. If you have any order, that was a good talk. It'll be hard to top it, but you always manage.
Watch your flaring.
You never know what you'll find. This place is...
comes next.